New this morning, Chicago police are warning people in McKinley Park to watch out for a man who attacked a woman there on Monday. Now, the man grabbed his victim around 6:30 in the evening near 36th and Western. The woman told police he attacked her from behind, forced his hand down her shirt, and touched her inappropriately. He's wanted for aggravated criminal sexual abuse.